Yo, what's good, YouTube? Today I'm gonna show you guys the best build for the last season of NBA 2K23. This is a Kevin Durant build, so you know what to expect. 6'10 power forward, crazy offensive build. I'm doing a voiceover because the music throughout this section with voiceover is copyrighted, and it wouldn't let anybody view the video because, you know, the music copyright, kind of dumb. I mean, but whatever. So you see, you go power forward, let's say right-handed. You want to go right-handed for sure. Kevin Durant build. Actually, I think he's right-handed. I'm pretty sure he is. And then jersey number, I didn't put it on, you know, Kevin Durant's number. I didn't really care. And then you go 6'10", 220 pounds. Make sure you go 220 pounds. 7 foot wingspan, right? You want this to be a great offensive, like, machine, you know what I mean? This build, high three ball, high mid range. Like, mine is a 68 overall. I'm just had a 20 point game on superstar difficulty in my career, bro. This build is crazy, even at 60. So, 76 close shot. Some of this stuff I changed a little later in the video after the voiceover. I'm still talking, it's just not just like background noise and stuff. Not background noise, but like music from 2K. And then, you know, you go with that. Post control can kind of change depending if you want play like online a lot. If you want Dream Shake, which is online, no, sorry, offline badge. If you play offline a lot, I'm pretty sure that's an offline badge, Dream Shake, because, you know, it makes the AI bite at more pump fakes. So this build, definitely high mid-range, definitely KD build, 92 mid-range. You get an 88 three-point shot. Later, I changes that to an 87. You get crazy amount of finishing badges. And this build has shades of Kevin Durant, so I'm not lying to y'all. This is an actual Kevin Durant build on current gen. It's not a replica build, though, because it's current gen build. Ball handle, 81, and max out ball handle and speed of the ball. Make sure that's maxed out. Like, make sure that's maxed out. And I'm about to get into a non-copyrighted voiceover right now, so peace. See, and then you're gonna get also gold chase down artists with this, I'm pretty sure. So, yep, bring it down so you get gold chase down artists and then silver anchor. But you don't wanna, you don't know, you don't really need Hall of Fame, just go 87. Actually, no, go 85 so you can have more attribute points left. Just want to make sure you have gold chased on it. That's it. Alright, I'm just go with the extra badge. Steal. You don't even need to have a steal. Think about the 66. Offensive. 76. Defensive. 77. Speed. 76. Almost maxed. Acceleration. Turn that up. Sorry. Take that down. Free throw down a little bit. Take driving layup like down 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright. Stamina. Alright, well, yeah, you want that about that high of a stamina. You don't really need vertical. Go 94 on the stamina. No, sorry, 95 on the stamina. 74 accelerations. Pretty good. 74 speed. You also need strength. Really, you don't need vertical in this game, so just make sure your strength is at least at an 80. And once you have strength 80, then it's gonna show you gotta put steel up 67, whatever. So you get 9, 28, 14, and 19. That's pretty good. I'm pretty sure I had more finishing before. So, yeah, here it is. I don't know why my driving number down, but okay. So bring down these. Again, gold. Make sure you have gold menace. You don't really need the high of that. You don't need a standing dunk. You don't really need post control and that kind of stuff here. Keep that down. You want to get that 84 driving dunk. I'm pretty sure that's what I had. Actually, no, go 81. You don't really need contacts in this build. You don't really need contact dunks at all, to be honest with you. So, yeah, this is the final build. Then put the rest on, like, you know, like perimeter and free throw. And primary takeover, shot creator, and then spot up shooters like here. Yes, and then you should get shades of Kevin Durant. Yep, Rashard Lewis, Kevin Durant, Jeremy Grant. Good. Alright, so that's the build. That's the stretch 4 Kevin Durant build you can make for season 9 of NBA 2K23.